Hi, this is Nick Nurse. We're gonna do a form shooting drill. All right, let's go, guys. Okay, so the first thing we're gonna do, everybody's right-handed here, so you're gonna line up your right foot right in the middle of the rim as best we can. Move on in here, all the way to the restricted RA line, okay? Right foot in the middle of the rim. Get your feet just about shoulder width apart, a little bit wider, nice base, so that if I push you on the shoulder there, you got a little bit of balance there. Excellent. Okay, now we're gonna take the basketball and we're gonna put it on our right thigh. Okay, just like that. Nice and straight. We're gonna take our right hand, okay, put it right in the middle of the basketball just like this. Now, we're gonna bring the ball up straight in the line and stop it under our, almost under our right cheek with a little bit of a nice base like this. Okay, under your right cheek right here, because we're gonna keep this thing as straight as possible. Okay, bend your knees just a little bit. Bend your knees, don't bend them in, just kind of sit down and not, a little bit wider feet. Good, okay. Now from here, you are going to kind of uncoil your body at the same time. Your legs and your arms are gonna uncoil. Lock that elbow out, push through with that right hand and hold your follow through, okay? So here we go, go. Perfect. Here we go, this side. Hold on. Right here, ball's in the middle, hands on the side. Bring it up to your right cheek and stop. Okay, now back forward, just your bend your back forward, your back, just a little. Keep the ball here. Okay, now you're gonna uncoil your legs and your arms and hold your follow through. Go. Not bad, not bad. Give it to the next person behind you. Step up, we'll walk you through this again. You get ready and you're gonna shoot first. Body straight, right foot in the middle of the rim. Ball on your right thigh, right hand in the middle of the basketball, left hand's on the side, okay? You're gonna bring the ball straight up under your right cheek. Now bend your knees, move your back forward just a little, put the ball out in front of you just a little. Now look at you, it's a beautiful setup right there. Now uncoil your legs and arms at the same time and shoot, okay? Awesome. Keep going. Once we do this a few times, you're gonna start draining these, okay? Same thing for you. Boom. Right there, hold on. Back forward just a little. Okay, uncoil your arms and legs at the same time. Okay, what? Do it again. Now look at me. Like this, together. Your legs and your arms together. That's where we get all this power. Beautiful, beautiful. Lock your elbow out. Okay, here we go. You guys all just take a shot. Go through that whole process, don't rush it. Get your feet, look at me, feet look at me. If I was in the middle, here, give me the ball. If I was in the middle, here it is, look at my base. See the great balance I have here? Boom, ball is right here. Boom, hand in the middle, left hand here. Bring it off my thigh, bring it straight up. Look at my knees, my back comes forward just a little. Look how athletic and like a shooter, and then I'm just gonna uncoil it, just like that. You guys keep doing that, make sure, go slow, rebound, get to the next one, do it again. All right, here we go. Go, your turn, look at this, base, cheek, uncoil it, go for it. Do it again, now shoot it now. Don't stop, don't baby it, now shoot it. Go, shoot it, look at that power. Beautiful.